Yep. Easy. This is a dig. Looks cursed, all right. Yeah. Who's there? I see you over there. The game's up. There's poison in this mine. God damn you! I'm getting out of here! No. Come on. It's gotta go somewhere. Damn it! Hey, shoot! Shoot, get out of here! It ain't safe! Get up.
I told you I would save you.
Yes.
Said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes, show us the light.
I shall. I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
Hereby we release, we absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. I was down that old dig, and I found this. Leaking all the way into the lake. You've been poisoned.
No. We were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
Well, let him tell you then. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Oh, then you won't mind taking a drink.
Hey,
no.
Hey, hey.
No!
Hey,
please!
Hey.
No! No! You've killed me! I'm poisoned!
Poison now, is it?
The dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. I dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me...
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Curse? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town.
It ain't spirits. Yes. It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taking through a mining company. Brothers and sisters, we got some praying to do.
Don't pray. Do something. You'll die, or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now, the medicine man lifts some money. They ain't just take it if you want it.